well, gosh golly, look at the time. Looks like it's another round of...
Epic Voice Silver Rap Battles of YouTube! Sebastian Todd!
Versus...
My man, Kasten Howard!
I thought his name was Lucario's Claw.
Good day, my friends. It's Lucario's Claw. I'm here today to take on Sebastian Odd. Was hoping for a fight, but I'll settle for a cakewalk, because all I'm going to get from you is hot air and big talk. You think you got this one? Stop fooling. Pull up a chair, kid. It's time for some schooling. You're about to flunk. You ain't ready for the test. I suggest you remember who's the best of the best. I attest. This is the first time I've rapped, but my first time is better than every time you yapped. Your rhymes are like Yamcha, fragile and flailing, while you face a true lyrical Super Saiyan. Get out the rap game, I'll leave you seeing stars. Go and play pickup, I'm dropping all the bars. You ain't on my level, but you wanna appeal? Then just look at our subscriber count and see how you feel. I'm a vocal chameleon, changing with flair, about as often as you change the color of your hair. Unfair? Regardless, I won't be sorry though, cause you made the big mistake of challenging Lucario. Beating you on the beats, leaving you on the mat. I just hope I don't get any blood on my hat. Cause as a man of God, I try not to kill. But how can I do that when my flows are so ill? Oh, look at that, here's a new audition. Does anybody want the role of Seb's Mortician? It looks like you're about to die from all my dissing. And I'm not even close to running out of ammunition. You can't keep up with the cypher I'm running. And just like Persona 5, you'll never see it coming. Give it up, Lawrence, you're stuck in the shadows. While Zane's in the spotlight, just spitting out mad flows. You'll feel it all the way to South Carolina. See it from space like the Great Wall of China. That I'm just too fly wise guy, so why don't you give it up before I put you on standby? But I'll admit, I want you to have a shot, even though your chances are dead from my onslaught. Cause there's no way to outweigh your downplay that you just got your butt handed to you by LK.
Oh, what? Oh shit, sorry guy. Were you rapping? I swear you were singing a lullaby. Guess we all can't have it, but you know you can't hack it. So suck it up, hack it up, cause you're causing an awful racket. Learn from a professional, cause if this was a festival of madmen and psychos, my friend, you would be Hannibal. Cause you're out of your damn mind thinking you can top me. I steal your flow so hard, it's grand larceny. I know you're a kind soul, you're not one to be a cursor, but it must suck so hard being Discount Matthew Mercer. If the comments say I win, then it's hardly a shock, much like you choosing the one voice you have in your skull. Now you've been around for a bit, shit, I'd give you some credit if you took your promising style and went somewhere with it, but you've still remained dormant, like swallowing placebo. If it weren't for Av, you'd still be imitating little Karibo.
Now I'm getting a bit heated, time to get back on track, but oh, by the way, Sheriff Woody wants his hat back. So don't come at me with some of those crude half-assed facts, like a lazy cat, your bars just aren't up to scratch.
Now don't feel too bad, it's not completely lame. You still got that one role, what's his name? Oh, Wayne? While I'm building repertoires, making connections near and far. Matter of fact, I brought a friend, do the honors, would you?
Sparky, don't you see me and S tier besties?
Gonna burn your ass hotter than Alessa Gillespie.
I'm feeling oh so testy, but you're the only pesty schmuck stepping up to the plate you're only investing.
You hear that, Keston? It's you that we're besting.
You're in our school of hard knocks, and it's Sebastian that's professing. While you're attending stables, we're onward with our label. Letting you be with your mic, voicing the same old, same old.
Lucario, no, my man can't claw out of this one. Gotta brush off the dust, gotta learn to take the diss.
But can you do me a favor? Fulfill my one wish on someone giving you a better fashion sense, hon. I know you got it made with that one demographic, but that's all we know about. Doesn't look like you can match it.
With Sparky,
Lawrence,
Deck,
Maverick,
I'm out of your league.
Hey, Keston, you just got your little cowboy ass beat.
Who won? And who is next? Once again, we still don't know. It could be a mystery. It could be them. It could be these guys. It could be some sort of surprise contender. You don't know. I don't decide this. Nobody decides this. Quit asking questions. I'm out of here.